My name is Caleb Dishon. My major is robotics and automation, and my project is an automated recycling robot which sorts aluminum cans, plastic bottles, and glass bottles.
All right.
And it's utilizing an HMI screen, RS Logix 5000, ladder logic, the score base, and the Cognex checker sensor.
All right. So, and you hit the start button.
Yes.
And
oh, PLC's not on.
You have to start to turn on the PLC first. Okay. So this is the PLC program, which also activates the robot.
Yes. And then the marks on the bottles, the camera is a less expensive camera, so it's smart enough that it can differentiate, like, it's easier for the camera to recognize symbols, but it's harder for the camera to recognize more objects.
Right, right.
So, and then also too, since for the bottles, the sensor doesn't pick up on it, so it's not that reflective.
Right, right.
For the robot, I should have made the banner a little bit bigger,
right?
Because if it reaches the blank spot, the camera doesn't pick up.
So at this point, we don't know if it's a glass, aluminum, or plastic.
No.
Okay, and the idea is the camera, when it when it goes in front of the camera, which is right here.
Yes,
this is the camera. The goal is that it should be able to differentiate glass, plastic, or aluminum. And then, so that's what your vision system took a picture at this point,
yes,
right?
Yes, it took a picture.
Took a picture.
And see, it's hard differentiating colors and that sort of
right,
stuff.
Right, right.
So
that's the reason you have the bands on the bottom.
Yeah.
Okay. So once it identified the type of material, then it puts it in a certain spot.
And part of the issue is it likes, since it's failed, the checker's finicky, so since it failed the one part, it automatically assumes that it's something else.
It's something else.
And what's with the newer cameras, it's easier for the camera to detect certain parts. You can have more features to detect it. This one's just a basic camera.
Right. Okay.
And it just goes back to its home position, and then the cycle's ready to start all over.
So it's a work in progress. You got a little things, little tweaking you do.
Yes, just a little bit tweaking.
All right. Okay. Good job. Way to go.